Gang, I just watched a video from my friend Amanda Movio, an artist. It's a late night. I want to get home. I'm done with everything. And honestly, I'm feeling worn down. And I watched this video, beautiful message on looking for the miracles in our life constantly. Anyways, I'll spare you the details because it reminds me of these concepts. You don't get what you want. You get who you are. How you feel dictates the outcomes in our lives, not the other way around. Gang, what you think about, you focus on. Change what's happening up here, and you will see the opportunities. Here's a story. You got one guy who wants to build a car. That's his desire. Another guy has no desire to build a car. They're walking down the street. There's a pile of car parts. Buddy who wants to build a car sees this as an opportunity. Ecstatic. The guy who doesn't want to build a car sees it as a pile of junk. Same thing, two different perspectives. This happens every minute of your life, every day. Gang, change how you feel. Visualize a future you want. Visualize how you want to feel in that situation. It's not enough just to say, I have this, I have that, I will be this, I will be that. How do you feel in that state? That feeling is a real feeling right now. Sit in it. You will look for opportunities to keep feeling that. Boom, you've done it. That's how it is. That is how outcomes change, is you change how you feel. Folks, I wish you the best of luck. I love you. You deserve it all, but you're not entitled to any of it. Take care.